Probably gonna have a cow before we start to come down. Inflation's easy if you just listen to me. Sit down, just breathe. You're gonna learn about the economy. Demand pulls inflation caused by rising demand. It changes the money market graph, as you will see. As inflation rises, it rises prices. This high inflation rate is more money in the market.
The lower it goes, the less domestic investment. It all affects the U.S. economy. That's right, right, right.
Inflation and social culture. As inflation rises, unemployment decreases.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a balance, gotta keep it up. Inflation can't get low.
That's a recession!
Inflation rises, price in the economy. Everything costs more money. Bye, bye, bye.
Get it through your head, because it's tough, sorry, ain't no lie. Inflation equals high, 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 high. Inflation causes prices to rise, manipulate how the economy runs. It causes prices to rise, 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 high, high, high. Make sure to review it enough. Heads up, AP test is tough. You'll need to know this, and that ain't no